Here's what's in it.
I think after the Olympic break, obviously coming off a tough game in Portland, knowing there's 5 games left and they're basically must-win games. And so I think it added a little bit of pressure, for sure. But I think the team responded really well the last 10 days, 12 days in preparation for this game. We've been really dialed in, and I think you could tell in this game it was fun. We were connecting the ball and had a little bit of luck for sure. But sometimes I think that little bit of luck just helps you keep that momentum. And I think we definitely had it almost the whole game.
Over the course of this season so far, it's been safe to say it's inconsistent. Your guys' season so far. Did it feel like today was a return to form?
Yeah, I certainly hope so. It definitely felt like that. It felt like the last 2 years where we have that fight and that bite, physical play but not dirty play. And I think the best example of that all game was they get their goal, so it's 2-1. And we come right back and run down the field and then score another goal and make it 3-1. Other times throughout the season, I think that it's been hard for us to kind of find that, not that grit, but just find that kind of mentality to, just take it to them again and fight for that third goal to ensure that you're going to get 3 points and win. So I definitely think that we're on our way to make those playoffs coming up. So.
You know, this team started great. After about 20 minutes or so, it's still 0-0, and then there's a mistake back, and now you have this chance. At that point, is there anything psychologically where you feel a little spent bitten, or the deja vu starts to set in a little bit? It started so great, but you were that close to having the game that they played here originally play out again for you guys.
Yeah, so I think that's where I'm speaking about a little bit of luck that is necessary in any sport. Is the fact that, yeah, right, in the first 20 minutes, we were on top of them and we had chance after chance, but in the first 20 minutes it was still 0-0, we haven't scored. And so when we do make a mistake in the back and we're nearly punished for it, you kind of take that, like, your eyes just, you're wide-eyed and you're like, oh shit, to be honest. But again, with that little bit of luck, they don't score. And then you're like, okay, great, it's still 0-0, we're still in this game. And that positive thinking just kind of, I think it's contagious throughout the whole team. And I don't think there was really any point where we thought we were not going to win the game. Like, even despite the mistakes that we did make in the game, I think that throughout the whole game we were confident that we were going to win 3 points, which I think has been different in this game than throughout the whole season. So.
When you guys got up, you were able to play from, you haven't had a lot of moments where you've been able to play from ahead this year. You saw the way you guys pressed the hell out in the second half. Is it fair to say that being ahead, playing from ahead, is more important given your guys' style of play than it would be for the Flyers, for example?
Yeah, I think that for us it's important because we know in this league how difficult it is to score goals. And if you go down a goal, you're not guaranteed another one in that game. So. It's knowing how incredibly difficult it is to score in this league and against the players in this league. I do think, yeah, it's extremely important to get the first goal and to be played while ahead. And when we went in, the first thing we said to each other was keep doing what we're doing to put them under the pressure that we're putting them under, because that's what's making us successful in the moment. So I think that, our high press, I don't think they could deal with it. And there were moments when they did, when they, were able to play around us, but I think for the most part throughout the whole game that our pressure was ultimately, I think, what allowed us to win the balls in certain areas that we did and break out and score goals.
You mentioned the result. You mentioned the result before, right before the break, obviously a disappointing one. But given the nature of the squads, how much did that weigh on you over the last 4 weeks?
I think during the Olympic break, we had a 12 days where we were on our own and we weren't in training, and so there was a little bit of the fact that you had 12 days on your own to think about, you know, where you are in the season and where you want to be, and knowing how hard that's going to be to win 5 games in a row to put yourself in the best position to be in the playoffs. But at some point you have to kind of just get over it. And we had a good 10, 12 days of training leading up to this game. And like I said, everyone was really dialed in and really focused and knew what the situation was and what our current challenge is. Everybody's been facing it head on, so it's been great.
Looking forward now, you're going on to a pretty tough and important road trip. What are you hoping to carry over from today into that?
I think our number one, we scored, when's the last time we scored 3 goals in a game? I don't even know if we've scored 3 goals in a game this whole season. So, the goal scoring. And I think that our defensive pressure all over the field. And that's going to be tough. That's going to be tough to do when we're in D.C. I mean, the field is huge. I don't know if it's possible to press that high for that long. But I think that choosing our moments when we can go and put them under pressure so that hopefully they cough up the ball and we're winning the ball in areas where it's dangerous for us. So I would say those are the two things that will be really important for us in the next 4 games left, but definitely on this upcoming road trip.
Caleb is finally here to see attention. Didn't see a lot of attention after 8 episodes. Fun. Yeah. How do you manage that though?
Yeah, I just think that I mentioned the team being positive. And the pressure can crack a team or it can make a team. And with the players that we have on this team, world class players, I think that everybody's loves a good challenge. And so knowing that, I think everybody's embraced it and it's going to be really positive. And yeah, there are moments when you're going to screw up, and it happened in the game. There are lots of moments where we made mistakes. And yet, I don't think you saw too much frustration on the field from the players. I thought it was very much so a team effort, and I think we responded really well.